Historical memory is always selective.
If there were one test I could give to a presidential, a potential president, it would be how much history does he or she know?